we have created a new Angular application and launched it in the browser. Now we will try to understand the Angular architecture at a high level. We are going to learn the Angular architecture in a series of short videos. We will be trying to understand the Angular architecture by going through these generated files, and we may also modify some files. In the folder displayed in the left hand side, I am expanding src, then app, and then opening app.component.html file. The content now shown in the browser is coming from this HTML file, app.component.html. To demonstrate that the browser content comes from this file, I'm going to clear the contents in this file and include some new content. I am clicking within the editor and using Ctrl A shortcut key to select the entire file content. Then I am pressing the delete key, which clears all the file content. Now I am including a heading tag with content as Angular app. Then I am saving the file. We can see the content changed in the browser with whatever tag that I have included now in app.component.html. Notice that we have not included any HTML or body tags in the app.component.html. Don't we need to include HTML and body tags in an HTML file? Does browser displays a web page if HTML and body tags are not present? We will try to find the answer to these questions in the next video. I would recommend to make modifications in your app component HTML as suggested in this video before moving to the next video.